The technicians here in Boeing's commercial crew and cargo high bay move deliberately, watchfully. Everything has to go right on the next launch of the Boeing Starliner. Its first test launch last December was bungled. The Starliner lost its way, burned up its fuel too quickly, almost had a disastrous collision, and never made it to the International Space Station. Now technicians are completing a milestone step toward making everything right. They're attaching a heat shield to the base of the crew capsule. This enables the ship to withstand a return to Earth in temperatures hot enough to melt steel. The installation of the heat shield signifies the Starliner is closer to a second unoccupied test launch expected late this year. Getting the Starliner this far has been a struggle. Few expected it to be around a year between flights. The Starliner, along with SpaceX's Dragon ship, will be the way the U.S. gets its astronauts to the space station in the future. In the absence of available transportation, the station is running on a skeleton crew.
So when we increase the number of astronauts on board, we're going to be able to get three times as much science done and three times as much technology development complete.
But if this, the Starliner's second chance, doesn't go well, questions will surely arise whether it will get a third. At the Kennedy Space Center, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.